Frank Grady, superstar New York pianist, is now at Finalmente. Gotta confess, I've never been there, but I hear it's great. Finalmente at 575 Hudson Street. He plays every night, and he's going to do some songs written in the year of 1949, the year that I began in radio. You saw the 40th anniversary special, so we take you back. How old was I 40 years ago? I was 1 year old. How old was Bob Hope? If he's 86 now, he was then 46.
46, right?
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, songs written 40 years ago, played by Frank Grady of Finalmente at 575 Hudson Street, our piano star of the moment, Frank.
Thank you.